Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable how to rotate screen on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you all have to do is go to setting in your itel S15 mobile phone. In settings, go to display. And display, okay, here you can see the auto rotate screen. And on the right side, you can see the switch button. Now, guys, to enable the auto rotate screen on your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again the auto rotate screen, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it guys, okay, we have successfully enabled or disabled auto-rotate screen on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.